Do you miss her then?
Oh, God, yeah. Yeah, she was the angel of my life, she was.
Is loneliness a big problem amongst your generation?
I mean, you know they are, because no one ever goes to visit them. You know, they never see no one, you know. And they go down to town about once a week or twice a week to some shopping, and that's their life, you know.
What about the idea of a robot for a companion?
Was that male or female?
Bill, you haven't dreamt anything for 2 hours.
Hello, Pepper.
Hello.
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 Oh, dear.
We could do this forever.
I know we could.
The elderly population is growing. It's a real problem. And there's not enough young people to actually support that elderly population. So there's this demographic time bomb.
Do you want to dance with me?
What dance?
Oh, okay. I'll dance alone.
No!
Bill's taking to her, so I think there's potential. If we could get them to talk properly with us, then it could be a great companion for people.
What else do you do?
The robot can appear in many ways to be empathic and be helpful. And it could well be they could form a relationship with an empathic robot. But of course the robot doesn't form any relationship with them because it's just a machine.